just an update on previous videos. In previous videos, I mentioned I'm a target individual and experimentation support. And in this video, I just want to talk about the unprecedented attacks that have occurred on me during the past week or two. Attacks when they've been extremely volatile, almost taken to demonic possession, what's happened to me. As I explained in previous videos, with being a targeted individual, I believe that we were, that I am, not a targeted individual, been an experimentee since birth. Experimentees were in, through what I believe is that I was mind uploaded at birth, and through placing of chips inside of our bodies to use them, to use fusion of brainwaves to us to try and control who we are. Since birth, plus all the other mechanisms I mentioned in previous videos of how these people can manipulate their DNA, turn from non-physical to physical, etc. And as I said, this is going back to my childhood, because as I got older, through through everything that I'm experiencing, targeted individuals like myself have been targeted since birth. For some reason, to see myself and other targeted individuals as seen as an opportunity to experiment on us. Why, I don't know. Experiment on us, as I said in previous videos, so soul suppressing and soul soul suppressing mechanisms. By vial, as I mentioned in the previous video, living through us and through fusion, through telepathic fusion, through technology, we're monitoring. Because if the whole brain emulator can control our minds as well. And true, as I said before, about what the life forms in this reality really are. But as I said before, I'm not necessarily sure if they need to possess, but they confuse the chips inside us to try and control our minds by visual input and trying to mimic our inner dialogue. And that's what they do our whole lives. And as I explained in previous videos, I've just written down everything to talk about, because as I said, the attacks are on what's been happening to me. I've been really bad. So I just want to just talk about quickly what happened over the last couple of weeks, because they've been trying to really make me forget myself by these attacks that happen via fusion, telepathic fusion technology, and another means. It's like, and this is what's been happening over the past couple of years, it's like they're using anything they can in order to try and make me forget myself. Trying to make me forget who I am, and I'm sitting there every day trying to remember who I am, because they used these telepathic fusions, telepathic jumpers, satellite microwave broadcast, they have been using it over the past couple of years and possibly my whole life. And now they're using it to try and make me forget who I am. As I said before in previous videos, fusing. By those fusing to us, fusing to myself and other targeted individuals, they're using us as auditory visual communication systems, where they're using our bodies as an antenna for a radio based broadcast. But also, there's the microwave broadcast, and it's like they've been using both to control targeted individuals their whole lives. And what's been happening over the past couple of weeks, they've been using it to extreme, well, the past couple of years, but especially in the last couple of weeks, where whatever they were doing, I'm not sure how to do it, but it was like external and internal attacks, where they're, because what they do is they keep sending visuals into my mind of different people that experiment on me my whole life, and people around me and people in my locality, and due to these, either through fusion or microwave broadcast, they've been trying to confuse my mind, and they keep doing it. But trying to, these people around me that are experimenting on me, they're holographically projecting images of me in on my body, and then trying to call me by their names, trying to cause complete confusion, trying to visualize themselves inside my mind's eye. And they've been using everything as a mechanism to confuse. With regards to internal attacks, they've been trying to, it's really distressing, it's distressing and harrowing what they've been doing, but they've been trying to force speech over me by what their belief systems of me are, where they've been trying to say, trying to make me believe I'm not a real person, but what's actually ongoing is they're trying to soul suppress and soul sway by using me as an experiment since childhood. And that's what they do to every other target, that's what they've been doing to every other target individual. And somehow the microwave broadcast that's in on me, that's used to confuse and control my mind, is what they've been trying to do. It's somehow that's broadcast around and people can listen in while I'm suffering. So yeah, with the attacks, they've been what are using my body the whole time is a game, where to keep playing information into my head and whatever body movement I make, and it's to be commenting on every body movement, just to cause complete, where they have been trying to cause complete confusion in my mind. And it's like they've been using many people on the broadcast at the same time, where they'll commentate on everything I do, every body movement that I've been making, they've been commentating every bodily function. And again, another mechanism to confuse my mind. It's like, as I said in previous videos, that's why I keep making videos and uploading them in case anything happens to me. It's like they're trying to do the worst to me, where they're trying to make me forget myself and want me to believe that I'm these other people that are experimenting on me. And I'm doing my best to try and save myself. The mechanisms that they're using have been extreme over the past couple of weeks. It's where I don't know how these innocent telepathic attacks or telepathic attacks by people jumping in and around with true invincibility or true technology or true microwave broadcasts. They're using dialogues. Speaking into my mind with dialogues of what they want me to believe are thoughts. I'm trying to be my thoughts, trying to mimic me in a dialogue where they're trying to make me question my existence. Where they're trying to make me believe I don't exist. They've been trying to force speech like that out of me. They're trying to make me say words like that. Some of the most extreme methods to try and force speech over me. And send visuals into my mind of people around me. And I'm there every day, and everybody around me are using me as an experiment. Everybody in my locality. I'm just trying to save myself. They've been using that. It's hard to explain what's been going on over the past couple of weeks because at times it's hard to explain, but they're making me suffer every day. Every day I suffer to try to, through the system, that's been a mechanism of my existence since birth. All this, everything that's been going on. It's worth harder than individuals, as I said, experiment these since birth, but what I've been doing and what I've been experiencing over the past couple of weeks has been absolutely horrific. And what I've experienced, especially over the past couple of three years. And it's like, what they've been doing to my mind and the images that they've been putting in, as I said, images, putting other people's voices in my mind of people that are experimenting on me, and trying to make me feel like they're holographically projecting images themselves in and out of my mind. It's been harrowing. It's almost like, and as I said, I just did everything I could to protect myself and keep telling myself I'm here, I'm real. Because these people that are experimenting on me are trying to, by all the mechanisms I've mentioned, they're trying to build belief systems inside me. Probably some true, probably some aren't. So yeah, what's been happening is that when I'm trying to tell the truth, like when I'm trying to sustain who I am, by these people trying to rob who I am, it's like every mechanism I've mentioned in the previous videos and this videos, it's like what I've been suffering is satanic ritual abuse, demonic parasitic attacks. So they've been using mechanisms over them. Some of the most disturbing things were using microwave broadcasts, some sort of sound wave, where they're projecting sound waves from themselves at me or technology, and they've been putting screaming noises through my body where I am. It's hard to explain, but it's hard to, horrific, but it's like it's not like it. They are attacking me via telepathic jumpers, microwave broadcasts, and then they'll be trying to scare me. And they'll be calling me by other people's names, trying to mentally, they've been trying to mentally degrade me. And all this is going on, they're sending them. And when I'm just in bed, they'll be these life forms jumping in on my body and screaming inside me, or they're projecting sound waves or screams at me and other types of noises, which has been extremely weird. And I'm just reading off what I've done, because everything I do, and even when I'm trying to make a video, trying to explain my situation, they'll keep attacking. They are attacking me. As I said, the mechanisms of all their attacks is where they're trying to make me forget myself and I'm trying my best not to. But also the ego, what's within themselves, as I said in previous videos, it's like they're using all the mechanisms to do what they did to other targeted individuals. They tried to drive myself into insanity through all the barbaric evil that's inside themselves. And as I said, the use of my physical self as a gamer, through the microwave broadcasts, I'm not sure, and through the diffusion of that, where the kind of the brainwaves, the chips inside me, to try and mimic me in that dialogue, body jumping, and all the other mechanisms. And just by being around me, it's like everything I do is, as I was previously explaining, the news and everything I do is a game where they've been trying to drive me into complete insanity. Taking the spiritual warfare, I think, because they've been, they're trying to do their best to take my existence away from me. I've been doing my best and not let it happen. It's the way that I'm sitting here and what I'm hearing is, because every day is harrowing with them, with the attacks and them trying to overwrite my mind, which is why they've been experimenting on me for my whole life. Or they think it's adequate to remove or they're trying to overwrite who I am. And through all the attacks to put me in states of confusion. And it's gone that bad, as I was saying, that every body movement I make, well, there have been, every body movement I make have been commenting on. That's either true ability, as I said before, using, as I said, technology, where they can see through walls, using my web broadcast to comment on everything in my surroundings, by fusing to me through tubes inside me. What has been going on and what's happening to me is horrific. It's like, even when I was asleep the other night, it's like they're using the severity of their attacks was sending me, it's where I were sending me into. They sent me into so much confusion, it's like they put me unconscious a few times and then quickly wake me up and through this, fusion to let the people, web broadcast, to be questioning my mind or like what just to be saying just after the force of you wake me up to be like what happened there. So they've been doing extreme disgusting things to me. Is that the people that are doing this are just are real. I think I'll leave this video for now because I said it's just a quick update on what I was suffering. Anything that's happened to me because, as I said, what they're doing as of late has been extremely bad. I've just been sitting in the same house with people in my locality and people, certain siblings, but they've been trying to attack and fuck up my mind. Well, I'm trying to sustain a way out. So I said, I'm not sure what life forms these are, but anything I do or read or anything I'm doing, do we project in holographic images themselves into my mind? Or is this through technology or by fusion? I'm not sure. But it's like I'm just people are. There's a lot of people around me that are involved in what they're doing to me. As I said before, these people have been experimenting on me since my childhood. I'm not sure why they have been, but it's like now they're what's been happening as of late, it's like they're trying to change belief systems inside me by visual inputs. Where I'm through microwave broadcast, like as I said, they call me by people's names, even people. They call me by, just by trying to make me be confused about who I am. To be calling me by other people's names from my past, people I've known in my past, to be projecting images of people that owe me from my past, people in my locality, people that have certain siblings and stuff like this, mechanisms that drive me to insanity. I'm not sure if it's technology or if it is possession. As I said before, I've seen these life forms manipulate the physical selves to non-physical into the holographs of themselves. And they can move around this reality, as I said before, and at speed. And somehow as I said, the mechanism of what's been happening is that they use targeted individuals as, or what I'm thinking is that they use targeted individuals is that for the purpose of, because whatever life forms that live here and what they're doing to me is evil too. And whatever they've been doing to me since birth is evil. But whatever life forms that live here, what I'm thinking is that for some reason, and through that, whatever characteristics of these life forms are, what truth to let them be, they can manipulate the DNA and through technology. It's like they've been fusing to me my whole life in order to control, and then they're using me and other targeted individuals as soul experiments, to not just question who we are by all the experiments taking place on me, but to try and drive us into insanity, trying to make us believe we don't exist by trying to override our souls. So that's why I said in previous videos that I believe that this reality use targeted individuals. Still that experiment on us. reasons, children, with regard to sorrow, suppress, and try to override who I am. As I said, with everything they're using on me, so I think I mentioned it previously, is that they use project images of everybody and anybody out through me, and use my way of broadcast to interrogate my mind, not interrogate, but they'll use telepathic fusers and body jumpers and microwave broadcast to make me question who I am by calling other people's names, by putting holograph images of all these people inside me, jumping in and out of me. And while all that's going on, I've been tortured to the point where I was the other day, I was barely able to walk. And I'm walking around to call me by other people's names through this microwave broadcaster, to other mechanisms. That's, people ask me before I'm coming to make previous videos, how do they override souls in this reality, or how do they go about it, or something like that. Well, what's happening to me, and what I'm explaining, that's how it occurs. True, whatever life forms exist in this reality knows what it is, and keep it hidden from targeted individuals, so they can experiment on us and use us as games. Games where the evil are within themselves to try and put inside of us. We're trying to question, we're trying to drive us into insanity, we're trying to take away who we are. And using they have been using every mechanism in order to make me question myself, to have been sending me into complete confusion. Not just confusion, but just everything. Yeah, because I said, oh, this is spiritual as well. And I don't know what this is. When they'll stop experimenting on me. Because they use a lot of, everything they do, they use a lot of numerology and everything behind it. As I said, they use everything as a game to confuse and control my mind in order to seek and to override who I am. But I completely drive my mind into confusion with every little thing I do. Over the past couple of weeks, couple of months, they're using everything as a game, and not just a game, they're using everything as a mechanism to mentally torture myself over me, to every body movement that they're commenting on, and the holographic inserts of these people inside me. It's like these life forms have the ability to consciously transfer to possibly chips inside of me and try to mimic our minds. We're trying to override my own. This is probably another part of the experiment. This video here for now, because I said a lot has happened over the past couple of weeks. Well, I suffer every day to try and make me feel different every day, and the whole world. ever since he left, and all I want to do is remain, who I've been for 34 years and all that, and it has happened to me. Because as I said before, they've been trying to take memories away from me, but trying to destroy my mind. Been trying to take everything away from me. And it has been. Every day I wake up, it's like everybody is just getting up to use me as a game, which is disgusting. And it's the evil that's inside themselves that do that. Because I can't do anything with anybody. There's that much stuff happening to me every day. And the evil that they have been possessing me with, or subjecting me to, the evil that they've been subjecting me to, through all the mechanisms I've mentioned in previous videos and this video. It's like, what I suffer, the whole world looks in on. They're trying to make me not have a day-to-day life by all the conditioning and the attacks, whether it's through technology or possession or telepathic fusers or it's like I want to live normally, happy day life as myself, but the same person that I was over 34 years. But it's like there's evil with people trying to take away who I am. And there's a whole lot of other mechanisms going on, and I hope. Attacks that have taken place on me have been extreme. I hope not those happen to me. As I said, the mechanisms they've been using, and what they've been doing to me over the past couple of weeks, especially over the last couple of years, has been absolutely extreme. Where I'm sat here and where they're using microwave broadcast and telepathic fusers to try and condition me. Even on the past week, I've been waking up and to be moving body parts, moving my arms and stuff. Some of the sickest things you could possibly do. And as I said before, they have been keeping me head with information. They do that, like I'd make a certain body. It's just been sick. It's where if I make a body movement, they'll plant me head with information. And if I move my left hand, I'd say that's wrong. If I move my right hand, I'd say that's right. It's just like they're using every mechanism to try and drive me into insanity. Because, as I said, that's the evil that's within some. You see, that's the evil that's within people that are doing this to me. Today, I think I'll leave this video here for now. Because, as I said, these are all memory wiping. And because of this, the constant microwave broadcasts and fusion, it's like, as I said, they've been trying to suppress me so old. And it's like everything in this reality is trying to make me believe in their system. Well, not everybody, it's like there's certain aspects within this reality trying to make me believe that in their opinions of me and why they're doing this. And I'm doing my best since it all started to disdain that reality. And if I'm saying or speaking, that is a me, because that's, as I said, well, a mechanism of what they've been doing is to what I believe is through many varied ways and the ways I don't know is that through every other mechanism I mentioned and what they're doing to me in previous videos and how the public listening and my suffering over there is that I've been used as a soul. Where they're trying to soul suppress me my whole life by all the ways I mentioned in order to use me as a game. And to use people as games. It's just another sickness. Because as I said before in previous videos, there, it's like, it's not only are they attacking my mind, they attack the heart through sound waves. They're trying to control both mind and heart. And, using everything to send me into complete confusion by, as I said, all these conditioning techniques by calling me beautiful people's names, by constantly trying to force me, they're trying to force behaviors through microwave broadcasts and telepathic fusers and other forms that's happened that I've mentioned in previous videos. So yeah, if you watch this video, thanks for watching, and I think I'll leave this video here for now. As I said before, what's happening to me, I'm just trying to speak the real truth of why I'm a targeted individual and what's happened to other targeted individuals and why